In this video I want to demonstrate how to connect some splines. Here I have a sketch with three splines. And I want to connect it, and so I have a connection object, I call it Connie. And from here I put the shape into the Connie object and I can create it. This way I have some parameters. The first parameter here is the tangent force. In all the endpoints of the B-splines I have a tangent conditions, and I can here change the value, smaller or larger, and I can here change the degree, 0 or 1, 2, 3, and so on. When I make the degree larger, the curve becomes smoother, but always the curve goes through the endpoints of this three predefined B-splines. And I can do it the same way for the other sketch. Here I have another sketch and here is the connection of it, and we can zoom in. And we can now have a look at this. So I change the degree, I display the sketch. This is the sketch with the B-splines. We see the impact of the degree parameter, and here we see the impact of the tangent force parameter. Here we see the tangent of the B-spline is continued in this area where the two endpoints of the curve are connected.